Hey bass connoisseurs, I'm standing here with the Spartan amp from Vanderkley. Vanderkley is a company from Holland founded by Mark Vanderkley, which means he basically built the amp and the cabinets by himself, which I think is really, really cool because I can't do that, that's for sure. Mark had a vision a couple of years ago of making a very powerful, clean, or should I say natural amp, in the philosophy of what you put in, you should get out. And I think he succeeded his vision by far. The amp is extremely powerful. It's 1600 watt, meaning two separate outputs with 800 watts and 4 ohms, which allows you to build a massive rig if you want to. 4 8 ohm cabinets or 2 4 ohm cabinets. And with this construction, it does 2 ohm in total without a compromise. The UI is super basic. It's basically input for your instrument, a toggle switch for choosing passive, mute, active, and then you meet the EQ section, which is absolutely brilliant. It's a low, low mid, mid, mid high, and high, and then in the end you have the volume. So no bullshitting around, I guess. Back of the amp you have the direct out where you can choose between pre and post, which is basically without or with the flavor of the amp. The DI itself is galvanic isolated with a trapho, which means that most of the hum problems you could experience will be gone, and if it's not, you can always just flip the ground lift toggle switch and then you'll be good. This amp for me is a stellar amp, and especially if you have a really good bass, this amp will do your bass and your bass playing a favor. Peace, take care, and back to the groove. Thank you.